in early 2010. A bunch of losers without jobs decided to make an abridged series about a stupid harem manga. They also decided this stupid series needed a stupid interview show thing. And so, the stupid Asakura Hour.
Hello, and welcome to the Asakura Hour. Let's give a round of applause for Chisame and that new intro! What the hell was that?
You're not paying me to do this.
Still, I expected better than the damn A-Team. Anyway, to our guest, Nodoka!
Hi!
Right then, first question! Nodoka! Blue Spirit 21 has to know, how does it feel to be on the Asakura Hour? It's the single greatest moment of your life, isn't it? Every second after this one will feel empty and hollow, except for the times when you reflect on the glory, jubilation, and all-around awesomeness of being on this show!
Sure, Kasumi. Whatever you say.
Dark Knight Kekkle has to know. Have you ever used your artifact to mess with people's minds?
No! Okay, once. Twice. Don't judge me.
I know! Celix Sebastian is just about as hot as you can get. Don't you think so?
No.
Oh, yeah? Well, then what pairing do you like, Yue?
I like...
It says here that she likes Hinata, Itachi, and Sakura as a threesome.
What?
Zion Crozet has to know, are you related to Hinata Hyuga or Shinobu Maehara? Because you look quite similar.
Well, I'm not related to them. I mean, I know them. We Skype.
Sonic Smex has to know, what is Zazie thinking right now?
Oh, let me check for you.
She doesn't have much going on up there. Next question, then. Last unused name has to know. I have a question, but I don't want the other viewers to know what it is. Please answer. Lives hang in the balance.
Huh? What? People are gonna die because of me? I'm sorry. I am so sorry. I'll do everything I can. What's the question? I'll answer it to the best of my ability. Oh no, I forgot to ask the question. I can't answer.
Nodoka, breathe!
Oh my god!
The answer is gerbils.
Really? Oh, thank god, I'm not a mass murderer. gerbils!
Ugh, that was an ordeal. Next question. Video Gamer Boy Man has to know. Nodoka, I have to know. Why do you hate men?
Nodoka, come look at this. It's so awesome.
Find happy place.
Okay, next question then. Nigima Master the Third has to know. I have to know or I will die. Why do you always carry Power of Zyaoi?
Why will you die? I can't believe I'm killing all these poor innocent people. I'm so sorry to be a bother to you all. I should never show my face on to Nigma Prince ever again.
God damn it, Nodoka, just give a response.
I carry it because she asks me to. I think that I'm a good friend to Haruna if I do things for her. That's what friends do for each other, right? A lot of people ask me if I read it. I really don't. I don't like Yowie. I like Nick. I like Nick G.
right, last question. Doubtsida 05 has to know. Have you ever tried writing the names of people in your artifact? I imagine it may have interesting results. Give or take 40 seconds.
No, I've never written anything in my book before. I thought you were only supposed to read it. I wonder what would happen. Let's see. Billy? Bobby? Susan? Mike? And...
So, the ambulance just left with the bodies. A bunch of people with letters for names came and took away Notica, but I'm just back to tell you that Setsuna is next, so, yeah!
As Kazumi announced my interview coming, I felt it closing in like the steely train of inexorability.
Send your questions for her. Bye.